S. Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to another anime butt scratching similar. Yeah, dude, they should come out with a weapon that's like a butt scratcher. Maybe this one? Okay, we'll use this one for a butt scratcher. Today we're gonna be, I guess we're flexing off for level 500 dang chica right now. Yeah, I mean, in order to even get to 500, you need to have at least 8 rebirths, and your max slot, you're getting ready to rebirth again. In a week from now, you will see these stats no more. Yeah, guess what's gonna happen, boys? Alright, so if you guys actually follow the Discord page for anime butt scratching simulator, then you should know that in, I think, the announcement section, they mentioned they were gonna do a reset due to many issues with recent stat bugs, blah 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 blah. We'll be resetting the bottom stats when 3.0 goes live. These stats, my stats.
Bruh.
I'm not happy about it. I'm actually extremely upset about that. And I don't know what to say, guys. Like, this is a good game, but I think this change right here is a bad change. The game is still from alpha, so they're gonna do these crazy things like reset your stats still. But I wish I had a heads up on that before I started playing. I spend time doing it, I spend time grinding it to stay ahead of the competition. You know, for example, other players. And now they're like, no, you gotta start at the very beginning. I mean, obviously, if you guys are just starting the game, this shouldn't hurt you much. If you guys are just barely playing the game, it shouldn't hurt you much too. But hey, since like it's gonna reset or something, I'm just gonna reroll my freaking Naruto Sage Mode. Cause I still got my Saitama, woo, Ultimate. And I still got my Ultra Instinct Goku, woo, Ultimate. I mean, I could definitely go and kill somebody with this first, huh? Oh wait, no, they don't got skills updated yet. I mean, I'm pretty excited about the skills too. It kind of sucks. It's like you're waiting for a very good update to come out. However, guess what? That update, they're gonna reset your stats. But I probably won't be recording on this game for a while after this one. So I hope you guys appreciate this video. All right, we're rolling right now. Let's see what we got. Give me something cool. Make me feel better. Hinata, thank you. Yamcha, perfect. Exactly what I wanted. A level 500 Yamcha. Let's go troll with that. I'm literally going to end people's careers. You're not gonna like me after this. No, sir. Whoop. Where you at, boys? Where you at? Who can I kill? Who can I bully in this game right now? Oh man, I also bought a lot of game passes too, guys. If you didn't know already, I went to shop and game passes and bought like everything here. So I kind of owe it to myself to check out 3.0 when it actually comes out. 3.0 better be bombing, boys. And where is everyone? Oh. Two people to kill. Bam. Where you at, girl? 18. Yes. I don't know. Why does this not feel very satisfying right now? I feel like I have to go and change my skin to Saitama. Well, this face. Yes. Nah, this is what we're... Ooh, wait. We got a cape with that? Oh, what you gotta do, girl? What you gotta do? Wait, did I show you guys my full stats yet? Okay, let me see. Once again, level 500. Almost 2 million strength. 500k defense. Almost 100k vitality. And 500k mentality. Ooh. Yes, that kind of sucks, right, 18?
No,
not me! So let me go back to stat reset, okay? So I can cry more about that and complain more. There was a glitch. I don't know what the glitch was, but it made it so you get 7 times the stats. I don't know how many people were doing it. So I kind of understand why they want to reset stats, but that doesn't mean I'm happy with it. You can't just expect me to be happy about taking away my hard-earned stats, bruh. Yo, I can jump all the way up here? So where's Android 18 so I can bully her?
Anyone want to fight?
Sure. Naruto, hey! Oh, he's Rasenganing right now. Rasengan me. Uh-oh. It's him! Yeah, they kind of figured it out after I started bullying them. Ooh! How dare you! Hey, he's actually hurting me though, I think. I don't know. I think he has the same amount of rebirths as I do. How many rebirths? Don't report. Wait, what do you mean don't report? You have 18 rebirths? What? How? I should go rebirth right now. Yeah, because I'm already max level. I'm literally not getting any more XP. Look at that. Look, we're twins. Twins. Who is the real One Punch? What the? How do you kill yourself? I am the strongest Yamcha you have ever seen, guys. Triple S Yamcha. Level 500. Level 1. Level 500. Who's more handsome? Yamcha just one punch you, Saitama. The Bruh. No, it's a Michelin guy. The guy that sells tires? Yeah, you guys probably don't know. Ash mom. I'm actually gonna go roll some more spirits and try to get something cool. Tobin, how many rebirths you got? Like, I don't know how people level up so fast. Okay, I'm still only 8. Like, how? Ooh, Barris. Dude, I would take anything here. Except for freaking Kona, because she bad. Sage Naruto again? Dude, give me something cool, please. Oh, Broly! Wait, am I bigger than everyone? Oh, wait, no, I'm not. Yeah, I don't know. It's still not good enough. Sorry, guys. I don't care about a Broly. Summon Spirit. Bye, Broly. Pain. Dude, I'm actually getting legendaries, and I don't really want these legendaries. Oh! All right, I actually want this. Bruh, wait. What? The hair's not blue? I've been scammed! Look, the hair's blue here! But my hair's not blue! At least make it yellow, Super Saiyan it! Alright, whatever, man. I might as well go, like, reperf again. Oh, reperf! Ta-da! You F? You don't be doctor! No! I can do that. Oh, man, you can't hide for long! Not if I hide in the lobby! I can stay here all day long, bro. What are you talking about? I must intimidate them with my face! Go. Imagine they're just waiting to bully me. Go. They'll never find me! I prepare myself. Put on my strongest weapon. Oh no! Whoa! Alright, it's a fight. Whatever, man. I don't know if he's here for me or not. Woo! I died. What am I gonna say? Like, I'm level 4. That Gogeta's eyeing me right now. I see a Reaper. Yeah, why am I trading hair? I feel like an idiot. I usually train where you can kill faster, but it's like less XP. Come on. Yo, guys, that next update better have like UA open, man. Or else how are they gonna retain the players after they take out their stats, dude? Too bad it's not already open. Like, it would help so much in like keeping players around. There's so many Hero Academia fans, you know? Where are you? I'm pretending like I didn't see nothing. Steal, kill steal. Oh. Bro, what? He's running in his face. What big lips you have, Saitama? Oh, yes. I just got them done. It's a crash. Yeah, uh-oh. I'm back. But I just wanted to ask you guys, if you were, whoever plays this game, like if you're playing this game right now, do you guys notice like the recent huge drop in EXP? It's hard to level up now, right? It's not like before. I'm pretty sure it's not like they nerfed the XP you get. Not by a lot, at least. I think it's because, like, you need much more experience to level up. But of course, it could just be me too, because I do have to get to level 500 before I rebirth. I can get 80,000 Cell Juniors? I see a Baldi! Come on, bruh!
Bruh!
Alright, bruh, what's with the roasting? Ah! No! This is so weird, guys. I don't know. Can we just kill one of these guys? See? 70,000! And they're level 200 Ambus! I was literally wasting my time training this whole time! While like the Cell Juniors were giving more! I feel like an amateur right now. Disgraceful. Wait! Let's see. 16. Yeah, I'm gonna get a 16 stream still. I mean, I've been playing this game for like 9 rebirths, but I'm still pretty confused on what I'm expected to do. I don't feel like the multipliers are great. I think they're gonna change it on the next update, but still. But it's still, in terms of the simulator part of this game, is very lacking. Yeah, the grinding is fun though. It gets boring if you grind so much, but hey, like killing this? That's good. Wait, now I'm getting 40k. What? I don't know what's wrong with the game, man. It's wonky. Yeah, let me know in the comments down below if you guys are experiencing this. Maybe it's something I don't know, because I'm still a pretty big fat noob in this game. Teach me. Let me know if you guys really want more anime battle simulator. But, I mean, I'm pretty unmotivated knowing they're gonna take away all my stats once again. Okay? The only reason I was trying to convince the developers about keeping the stats for rebirth, and they actually did it, I was really happy about it. And now that they're taking it away, it's just kinda, yeah, whatever. Anyways, that's pretty much it for the video. Let me know in the comments down below if you guys want more anime battle simulator. I guess I'll do more. Alright. Bye.